गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ सीओ टू। द ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ सीओ टू थ्रू ब्लड इज मोर इजियली कंपेयर्ड टू द ऑक्सीजन बिकॉज ऑफ द हायर सॉल्युबिलिटी नेचर ऑफ द सीओ टू। सीओ टू ट्रांसपोर्ट्स फ्रॉम टिश्यूज टू लंग्स इन थ्री वेज, एज डिजॉल्व्ड CO2, एज कार्बामिनो, हीमोग्लोबिन, एज बाइकार्बोनेट। स्टेट CO2 ट्रांसपोर्ट्स three ways, as dissolved CO2, as carbamino hemoglobin, as bicarbonate. Dissolved condition, 7% of CO2 transports as dissolved condition. Carbamino hemoglobin, 20 to 25% of CO2 transport as carbamino hemoglobin. As bicarbonate, 70% of CO2 transports through as bicarbonate state. As dissolved state, 7% of CO2 transported through the plasma. Next, carbamino hemoglobin. CO2 binds with the amino group of hemoglobin. To form carbamino hemoglobin. The binding of CO2 with hemoglobin is affected by PCO2. The major factor affects this reaction is PO2, partial pressure of O2 also affects this reaction. In tissues, the partial pressure of PCO2, is 45 mmHg. In tissues, oxygen partial pressure is 40 mmHg. So, the carbon dioxide combined with hemoglobin, carbon dioxide binds with hemoglobin. In lungs, the PCO2 is 40 mmHg. PO2, partial pressure of oxygen, is 104 mmHg. So in lungs, these carbamino hemoglobin dissociates into hemoglobin and CO2. This CO2 goes out through the lungs. Next, carbamino compounds also formed by the union of CO2 with plasma proteins. CO2 and the plasma proteins combines to form carbamino hemoglobins. Next, hemoglobin act as amphoteric compound, because hemoglobin chemically act as an acid or base. In tissues, hemoglobin receives carbon dioxide and leaves oxygen. In lungs, hemoglobin receives oxygen receives oxygen and leaves CO2. Leaves CO2. Next, bicarbonate state. Transport of bicarbonate state. In tissues, this is tissue cells. This is systemic capillaries, the RBC. This is systemic capillary and RBC. In tissues, partial pressure of CO2. Partial pressure of CO2 is higher because of the more catabolic activities occurs in the tissue cells. The CO2 enters into the, this is interstitial fluid. This CO2 enters into the interstitial fluid and then enters into the plasma. This is plasma. Plasma and then enters into the RBC. Enters into the RBC. The CO2 combines with water. CO2 combines with water to form carbonic acid. Carbonic acid by carbonic anhydrase. Carbonic anhydrase. Carbonic anhydrase. Carbonic anhydrase enzyme. Carbonic anhydrase enzyme present both RBC and plasma, but carbonic anhydrase concentration is 5000 times more in RBC. More in RBC. This carbonic acid divides into bicarbonates and hydrogen ions by carbonic anhydrase enzyme. Carbonic anhydrase enzyme helps for both association and dissociation of carbonic acid. Both association and dissociation of carbonic acid. The plasma membrane of RBC is permeable to anions. Permeable to anions. These bicarbonate ions enters into the plasma. These bicarbonates reacts with sodium. Sodium to form sodium bicarbonates. Sodium bicarbonate. The H plus ions concentration increase in the RBC. These are balanced by chlorine ions. These are balanced by chlorine ions. These chlorine ions enters into the RBC from the plasma. These are called chloride ship. Chlorine ions enters into the plasma is called chloride shift or hamburger phenomenon. Chloride shift or hamburger shift. These H plus ions react with hemoglobin. H plus ions react with hemoglobin to dissociate oxygen and HHB. This oxygen goes into the tissues. HHB is called acid hemoglobin. This acid hemoglobin containing RBC. This acid hemoglobin containing RBC enters into the pulmonary capillaries. In pulmonary capillaries, the PCO, PO2, partial pressure of oxygen is high in the alveoli. This oxygen enters into the interstitium and then enters into the plasma and then enters into the RBC. In RBC, oxygen reacts with acid hemoglobin. Acid hemoglobin dissociates. Dissociate to form oxyhemoglobin and hydrogen ions. Bicarbonate ions enters into the RBC from plasma. And then chlorine ions enters into the plasma from RBC. This called reverse chloride shift. Chlorine enters into the RBC from plasma is called chloride shift. Chlorine enters into the plasma from RBC is called reverse chloride shift. Bicarbonate ions react with hydrogen ions to form carbonic acid. This carbonic acid is catalyzed by carbonic anhydrase catalyze carbonic acid to form CO2 and H2O. CO2 enters into the plasma and interstitial fluid and then enters into the alveoli, goes out to exhaled. Chloride shift occurs in the tissue level and reverse chloride shift occurs in the lungs level, alveolar level. CO2 trapped as bicarbonate at the tissue level and is transported to the alveoli and then goes out as CO2. CO2 at tissue level, CO2 trapped as bicarbonate and is transported into the alveoli and then goes out as CO2. Every 100 ml of deoxygenated blood delivers 4 ml of CO2 to the alveoli. Every 100 ml of deoxygenated blood delivers 4 ml of CO2 to the alveoli. Every 100 ml of oxygenated blood delivers 5 ml of oxygen to the tissues. Every 100 ml of deoxygenated blood delivers 4 ml of CO2 to the alveoli. Every 100 ml of oxygenated blood delivers to the tissues. Oxygenated blood delivers to the tissues 5 ml of oxygen. 5 ml of oxygen.